Keeper 2.0 is a new version of an old favourite. Didn't really want to change the Keeper. Really happy with how that board surfs, but just wanted to make some tweaks. So we widened the nose concave a little bit, brought it out towards the rail, added a touch more area to the tail pod, and a little bit extra volume in the rails just to make it that little bit more forgiving when the waves aren't so perfect. Still got the same balanced rocker with that gentle curve the whole way through, no exaggerated flips or flat spots, so it's still smooth and flows transition from tail to nose. It's just an overall well-balanced design, no frills, classic Australian longboard that'll work in a variety of conditions. And there's no fuss and good fun. Thank you.